So as a new mom-to-be, there's a lot of information out there about how to be a good parent or what things to do and not do when you're pregnant. How do you come across this, protecting yourself from radiation?
Pretty much, you know, we know the studies are out there, we know that the information's out there, the science is out there, so basically do what you can to protect your child, what you can by bike that will help them, so, you know, if I can do something now to help them, you know, along the way,
Have you talked to other moms about this? What are they telling you?
Pretty much the same thing. A lot of people don't know a lot about the cell phones. So I try to throw some education at them and, you know, some science at them. But they get worried that, you know, cell phones are here every day.
Right now you're doing this and you're pregnant, but at some point, come, you know, Halloween day, you're going to have a baby boy running around the house. I'm assuming you probably have a computer at home, you have cell phones that you use. So what else do you do to protect your home and make a baby safe when it comes to radiation?
I have actually John Dick's aprons that I use to have my baby. So the apron, you know, when I grab each time I move away, I sort it right on, and so it protects me from the radiation from that, actually. This is the apron right here. Now, Katie, think about how easy this would be for small children to have iPads. I mean, how many children have iPads? There's this one right there. There's a couple of these things. Slip this on, just only one thing. No problem.
That same thing they would be using if they were to paint, let's say, for an apron off, why not? They're using technology.
Exactly.
So it's really almost like a way of life that you have to change your thought process when it comes to using technology.
Well, once you see the research, I mean, you kind of want to. There's no question about it. You want to go ahead and start using these things. It's not even a second
thought to me
anymore.
Does it stretch as the belly grows?
I've grown up a couple sizes in the shirt, but yeah, this definitely, it fits no problem. It ties around, so it's very well protected my entire pregnancy.
What would you tell other moms?
Just better be safe than sorry. I mean, I might look at something now, you never know what happened to the gym.